You know, when you're in debt, sometimes you feel vulnerable because you feel like you have to take what's offered to you, and you don't. You can make the decision, no, I'm not going to pay you. You know what? I'm going to go over here and check this person, and I'll pay this person this amount of money.
Right.
Whereas, you know, if you don't have it, sometimes you have to take the deal that's given to you.